life like. This is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and
every time y'all see me, I'm taking out the goddamn trash. Goddamn.
The garbage truck pick you up too.
Keep running.
Cause you trash at everything you do.
What's up, YouTube? Man, I just felt like vlogging today. One of my followers, shout out to the follower, was asking me, you know, was telling me he's scared to go to the gym, you know, due to coronavirus, but at the same time, he want to work out. And he was like, I said, you have a gym at your apartment? He was like, yeah, I got one. So I said, work out there. And he was like, man, you can't get no good workout. I hear a lot of people say that, like, when you know how to work out, man, they got guys in the pen right now that look more developed than me and some of the other bodybuilders walking around here, and they ain't got nothing. Just straight body weight. So I told him, I said, I ain't gonna go to the gym in the morning. I said, especially since they opened my apartment gym up. Anyways, that's not gonna be a thing with this vlog. Yeah, man, every time we watch God by the shoe, he be taking out trash, man. No, I'm just kidding. But I told him, I said, I'm gonna rest, I'm gonna go to work, I'm gonna eat my meal, I'm gonna work out in the apartment gym. So, yep, apartment gym workout today. I think I'm gonna do back and some legs, but I'm not gonna hit legs heavy because I'm gonna do that tomorrow, and I really want to work out legs at Legacy. So if y'all haven't been to Legacy Barbell, y'all need to go. Y'all definitely getting the vlog Sunday. And next week, me and the man's got something cooking. Gonna be working with him, shout out to him. And I'm about to walk to the house, get my gym bag, and we head to the gym. Hold on, Flip. Okay, we gotta. Ooh, show ready. Anyways. Okay, got leg curl. I might do some biceps. Okay, we got two sets of dumbbells. Let's hope they the same. We got 250 and 245s. Gonna warm up with that. Woo! This boy really making his mark in the world. One vlog at a time. Dang, man, shout out to the iPhone camera, dog. Hold up.
Look, play my position in the kitchen, I'm working. Whip the bag of half and 50s, hit the strip and I serve it. If it's the issue, trust, I'm coming to get with you in person. With the extended throwing at you till I'm flipping suburban. All my business is furnished. I'm on my way to my yacht. I put a 6 on the dock like Julius Irving. Damn, I know my nigga's sister's is hurting. He caught new case, but by the synthesis concurrent, that he get him discouraged. Got another homie who wasn't remembered. He will let his gun clap and fire at anyone that would try watching this baby mother's cry. I got numb, I can't lie. His mama ain't shed a tear. She know that come with his lies. Thought about it. His kids was young when son got the time. Won't see his daughter graduate. Can't teach his son how to drive. Not to see where I get this ambition from. And his drive, the machine. I'm iller than anyone that's alive. Look, bought the man's truck and the Maybach with no license. straight from dealership, not from the auction with the low prices. A long way from selling white, and welcome from the no license. Niggas know we so nice, raise the bar and coke prices. Confronted the homie, caught a joint, he stopped answering. But my niggas since grammar school, I don't know how to handle it. Police say legalizing their checks, they gon' turn to cancel it. In other words, he's saying don't let it slide, you gotta handle it. Let me squeeze. Don't tell my niggas stay safe. Tell them to stay dangerous. Bounty hit that stem, almost fainted. Stop me in every ghetto, nigga, I'm famous. Had some young boys pull up, do you hate us? Let me squeeze. Component Noriega watching CNN. Black whip, black tent, y'all ain't CNN. It's kinda mad, spread the word, boy, you're CNN. I'm CNN, these rappers in the scope, you're never CNN. Killer bees back in the building with machine in them. We creaming them with pockets of dirty money, I'm clean again. Ain't got to tell you I'm dope, just stick the needle in. The goose is all quite big enough to fit this eagle in. This the season and why ask why? I has my reasons and my birds don't need no seasoning. Level D in this evening. Now ask yourself, is that really air that you breathing in? I think outside the box, cause I find the box I can keep them in. I want you sleeping then, like the bouncer won't let your people in. People said they want that old map, well it's the prequel then. I get medieval, some people won't make the prequel then. Leave them in the fetal position, F it, I'm leaving then. I use the system, you cowards, you euphemisms. Women call me super daddy, my powers is supervision. Who? Thank you for listening to speak. To learn you listen, learn to listen to a different MC.
That's sweet. That's real life sweet. Woo! That's real life sweet. So, if you think you can't get no work out in your apartments, man, you just doing the wrong thing. Appreciate y'all watching the vlog. Like it, comment it, subscribe, share it, whatever. You know. And y'all, I'm gonna put the workout below. So I told y'all a lot of these videos not gonna be on Instagram. So if y'all want these workouts, I'm gonna still put these out on the YouTube. So I'll let y'all later. Shout out to Legacy. Shout out to God Body Fitness. Peace.